The Giants on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 9.
Let's go! What? Nine! What? Nine! Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Set up to throw. And this is caught. First catch by Brandon Marshall. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. Yards there for number 15. What an opening weekend it's been already. Could the best finish be coming here on Sunday night? We'll find out as we come up on a 1st and 10. They'll look to throw. Wide open, it's Marshall complete. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 12 more yards there and another first down. He'll look to throw. Flushed out right. Oh no, he lost the football. And that will get out of bounds. Lucky there. They keep possession inside the 5. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's 2nd down.
Now I have to admit, partner, that I've often thought that I don't like this rule where the offensive player fumbles the ball, it goes out of bounds, and they get to keep it.
That's just because you're a defensive guy. That's why you don't like it.
Yeah, you're right. It is a slanted view, isn't it?
But this is where, for the offensive team, the sideline is their friend. Usually it's not their friend.
Yeah, exactly right. I actually played for a guy in college. You know what he used to name the sideline? Sammy. Sammy sideline, and use him well.
The Giants on 3rd down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. He'll look to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham, already his 2nd touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Giants add on to their lead.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors, but that's his 2nd touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one. And you better.
And New York set to take the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. Sean Lee in from his linebacker spot. He's able to drop it for a loss of about 10.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
Here's Vereen. He'll be stopped short of the 25. The nice move couldn't free him. Give him 4 yards there, but still in a big hole. 3rd and long. The 4th quarter here, they've got the lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock grinding. Keep it going. But you got to figure now, they're going to see more people stacked up at the line of scrimmage as they try and bleed it out.
Come on, let's go ahead.
Back to throw. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And how about this? 4th and long, and they're going to go for it. Look to throw here. Malik Collins in there to drop it for his 2nd sack now here tonight. Woo! The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. And this offense, last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good when you know you've got a defense making stands like that.
Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you have the ball.
Now back to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Harris. And the play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. So it's Giants football here as we welcome you back. And you'd have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. That one looks like he'll throw here. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. The linebacker, Justin Durant, with a pick. And he's able to get it back here to the 40. And New York set to take the field. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window? And the Cowboys pressure gets there this time for the sack. And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Play action fake. They'll look to throw. Throw left side, complete to Ingram. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And now the Cowboys are going to call another timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll run it now out of the gun. A nice move he had, but can't break away. And he's brought down just inside the 30. So the offense readies for a second and four.
Let's go!
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got some space here. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Let's go!
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18. A gain of three, second down.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal. And partner, this first week, this first game.
I look up, so many.
Oh my God.
So many. I done made sacrifices.
I.
So many sacrifices.
Straight up.
I done gave up so much free time, knowing time ain't free. I sacrificed it. My girl showed me love, she know I make sacrifices. And if it's real, real love, then you make sacrifices. To get ahead, man, you gotta make sacrifices. That's how hungry my appetite is. Yeah, yeah. What you telling me? I sense the jealousy. I got telepathy. I got the recipe. I got the streets and I don't got no felony. Forward thinking, yeah, my mind is ahead of me. Mama said it's gonna be whatever you let it be. It's some homies I grew up with that's dead to me. It's some that I just made a debt to me. What's in common is they both pay respect to me. I get in my way from Friday to Friday. My girl is a mix of Aaliyah and Sade. I came a long way from that Marvin and I pull out the driveway like I'm in a car chase. Speed it. And if she know I'm leaving. No text, no call, but at airplane mode. Cold, no pea coat, no time to change clothes. Same clothes, love if you're living by the same code. G code, leave your destiny, back to my destiny. Penthouse, bird's eye view, that's a nest for me. I got myself out of debt, so when you see me, know you somebody I'll never need. Sacrifices. So many sacrifices.
Straight up.
I gave up so much free time, knowing time ain't free. I sacrificed it. My girl showed me love, she know I make sacrifices. And if it's real, real love, then you make sacrifices. To get ahead, man, you gotta make sacrifices. That's how hungry my appetite is. Yeah, I cut the drama out my energy. Focus on an inner me, never on an enemy. And I done sacrificed my own time. I done sacrificed my own mind. I done sacrificed the club life. I done sacrificed my love life. Look, I cut the drama out my energy. Focus on an inner me, never on an enemy. And I done sacrificed my own time. I done sacrificed my own mind. I done sacrificed the club life. I done sacrificed my love life.
Also, I done sacrificed the thug life. Hey. Diamond shining in no dull light.
Shine.
Drop my top to get my mind right.
Shine.
Pull up in the Rari loud pipe. I'm the dime, my wrist a undone. Ooh, yeah, Gucci Python. Ooh, yeah, she play with her. Yeah, I bought that new charm. Pop on, I told her, come see about me.
Come on, come see me.
The devil had entered my soul, my mama had beat it out.
The devil, my mama.
Remember, my grandma had told me, you better be somebody.
Be somebody.
Hop in my seats, massaging. Watch how I leave deposit. I made an M deposit.
Paid all these dudes with the game.
Yeah, yeah.
Sacrifice your stripes for that stain.
Sacrifice.
Heard you sacrifice your life for that chain.
Yeah, yeah.
She sacrificed that money for
white.
Left hand got three rings. That's brum brum. We up one. Bad, dear savage. Take her to the mall and buy her some. That's gonna wanna make your friends come.
Yeah, yeah.
Make way with the timing.
Hey, tell me.
Why can't y'all recognize that we all came from sacrifice? Why can't y'all recognize that we all came from sacrifice?
10 toes, yeah, you gotta stay down, eh? Just some yawn, looking for a way out, eh? People watching, yeah, I gotta skip town, eh? Hit my phone if you need a hope.
I done made sacrifices. So many sacrifices. I done gave up so much free time, knowing time ain't free.
Free.
I sacrificed it.
That's
my girl showed me love, she know I make sacrifices. And if it's real, real love, then you make sacrifices.
Straight up.
To get ahead, man, you gotta make sacrifices.
Whoa.
That's how hungry my appetite is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know my great, great, great auntie was a slave. I could only imagine all the sacrifice she made. I could only imagine all the she had to take. I'ma make sure all the she gave wasn't in vain. I sacrifice for your entertainment, boy. I'm Mr. Anderson in the Matrix. Check the last name, it's all facts. In the human race, it's all about pacing. Look at all the ones I outlasted. I'm the one at the end, like I count backwards. Never satisfied, details classified till the afterlife. Make a sacrifice done.
Why can't y'all recognize that we all came from sacrifice?
People trying to say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold with my dogs, can't get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen. Spent about 60 on the time, I can't even lie. No way in, no way out, doubt, do or die. So I roll when I roll, must be, amen.
Amen.
I can't ride Benz, I don't do peace. I gotta eat. Saber tooth, tiger, diamond, tooth, teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come peek? I was outside. The way that shake leave your mouth wide. You need to say grace for you say thanks.
Amen, amen. What's left in my life, don't know what's in store. I've been dealing with these blessings that I can't ignore. Putting up the numbers, we ain't keeping score. Amen, amen. Out here on the block, my side. Run it in our house for us, 12 o'clock. Yeah, the hood love me, but you gotta watch. Amen, amen.
I just three, I don't do sleep. Yeah, tryna see movie. Yeah, we gon' fall through, coming through deep.
Amen, amen.
Yeah, packed it from the south, moved it to the west. Iced the logo on the cross, threw it on my neck. Yeah, when I rep the set, gotta stay blessed. Yeah,
amen, amen. People tryna say I'm only enemy. Got a cold with my dogs, can't get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen.
Man, put him into me. Everybody tryna take the identity. Everybody around me turn to a friend of me. Sit back while I take on a remedy. I cannot let it get into me. This playing a toll on me, meant to me.
Legging with the we dump it off like V. Romanovic. Sorry, homie, you know we not friends, it's off of politics. Politics, never get to see who really running. Now you know who running. You rappers on punishment. Papa dog, they be lying on they rebel. Everybody scared a little Linky, man, is evident. Feeling like 50 way back in 03 or D. Talking about me on some other 301 screaming 4-4 on my Louis. Papa tags by the moan, don't they dummy. Pretty much for a gold, black and yellow with the boots and the gold suit. We had a go-go last week. We don't really care who got last week. Riding at the meter block and really bumping me. Go some bad. You don't want no problems with a GD, CPG. I'm the king of the streets. I never had to struggle when it threw a beef. Always 10 toes, so it's hard to defeat. And trust me, I've been looking hard for a beef, huh? He ain't rapped this hard in a long time. You street, all Vita, dudes and dimes. Homie, always say to the guys. All my life, been addicted to the power, ain't gon' lie, yo. Ain't no fear, I'm never willing to put the shit up in yo. Ain't no telling when we do it, we just didn't get ya. Got a bad thing, it ain't lie, lie. Why, with some keep my mind, north side, bumping north, north with a dick. When I was a baby, I was wildin' for respect. You gon' get your with the set. Around here and talk crazy, you get up. We ran so many out of here. Wonder why young Linky never had a fear. Say it once, say it twice, you gon' get peace. Anybody ever ask what happened with the beach? Running from they almost had me wanna slip. Way back, I almost started dip. Around the same time, bumping T.I. versus Tip. I ain't know who went harder, made me wanna celebrate. Now we in the game and I'm so busy from the bank. Look at you like dog, look where you came. I don't give a fuck about man, yeah, change. And let your style and I need my change. DMV, I'm a under you. Legging with my feels. Rapping, but I'm quiet when I'm near. Always plotting on the bitches and I'm plotting on my feels. We don't need no checks from the boys. We just need respect from the boys. We don't wanna fall in love by the force. So I just get the little reeds drilling with the boys, yeah.
squad and I put that on.
Squad?
All I got is my word and my word is my bond.
Squad?
Yeah, they gon'.